dog, if he has homeowner's insurance or renter's insurance, those policies will generally cover any damages caused as a result of their dog's bite or vicious attack to an individual.